I swear. Hey, horse people. So, I fed the horses. It's about 33 here this morning. Nice sunrise. I'm walking back. I already fed Smokey, and I'm like, I wonder where that rabbit's at. I haven't seen that rabbit. I look back here, and I'm like, what the hell? I caught a damn rabbit, and I didn't even know my cage was set. What are you doing in there, you big dummy? That's for the skunks and possums. Why are you in there? Holy cow, I gotta let his butt out. This is a pretty good little trap. It's hard to let him out. I'm sure he'll be happy. So I gotta lift these two little things at the same time and push back and then lift up. Are you coming out? You better go on out. He's like, dude, why are you setting traps for me? Crazy rabbit. What the hell are you doing going in there, boy? He's right underneath that rear tire. You can see his little feet. Oh, well, shit. What are you doing in that trap, boy? How long you been in there? Maybe something chased you in there and you were like safe. It saved your life. I know somebody's gonna be like, he likes his little cage. You should build him. He don't like that cage. I guess I could pin that door up if he wanted to go in there. But if he goes in there, he'll get trapped. There was a big old bone in there. Maybe he's going after that bone. Ain't like I didn't feed him. Your water's probably frozen up over here because it got cold last night. See if you got still got water. Yeah, there's a little ice in here, boy. Not too bad. Well, alrighty. Birds are eating their birdie food like they normally do. Normally they're out here by the dozens. And they got some food out there, but for some reason. Hi, the moon's still out. Setting over there to the west. Sun's coming up. All right. I haven't checked the boys' water yet. Let me check their water. My finger's getting cold. This ain't gonna be long. I gotta go in and get my damn. I got my little routine in the morning. I start my coffee, get dressed, come out, check on the boys. Feed Smokey. Smokey got his little treats in the garage. He's in there. Because I got to go in the garage to get the hay. So I gave the boys their hay. Okay, good. We got, always get little bubbles out here. I don't know if that's from the heat or what. There always seems to be little bubbles in the heated bucket. Is theirs frozen? Yeah, pretty frozen. So I know my heater's working. I know they got something to drink, so. All right, a little bit of frost on the, ceiling there. Oh man, my little fig tree. Those two little figs didn't get a chance to come out and eat. I was hoping they would ripen up if I could feed. See, I still got little green shoots and it's freezing. I think this is what kills my fig tree. Man, I really wish I'd know. I don't want to cut these back because they produce good figs. But when I don't cut them back, they end up like this, dead next year. And then, I really want a fig tree specialist to come out here and fix my damn fig trees. But that's a different project. I got enough damn projects. All right, well, in that there, y'all have a good one. It's a good Texas morning with that sun coming up. Ooh, doggies, that thing's freaking. I guess I'll have to make sure the little rabbit's got some food. Because he's probably hungry. Like, dude, you locked me up all night. Yeah. He's still got a little bit. I'll throw him some more food. What the hell is that big old white thing? That looks like an egg. That is a damn bird egg. Man, that bird up there has got the worst aim in the world. That's like the third egg. Dude, you gotta lay your egg in the freaking nest. Not on the outside. That damn bird would be voting for freaking Obama and Biden if he was around, and Hillary. Where you going, boy? How hard is it for a bird to hit a freaking nest? You built it, dude. Your eggs go in the freaking nest. Poor little birdie, he ain't gonna make it. I can't even make a little omelet out of that. All right, Pull in up there.